in the south, in the heart of Alabama, there's a school called Auburn that's the best in this land. Though it may surprise a few, what I'm gonna say is the truth. They got a team that can't be beat, they call Big Blue. Led by Sullivan, the Beasley Express. With all the Tigers beating out the best. Hey, we fans all go wild when Sully shows his style. But look out, folks, cause Beasley ain't down yet. When Sullivan and Beasley hit the field, there's an excitement in the crowd that you can feel. People standing on their seats to see their heroes do their feats. But when you look at that scoreboard, it's real. They call it Sullivan the Beasley Express. With Auburn Tigers beating out the best. Hey, we fans all go wild when Sully shows his style. But look out, folks, cause Beasley ain't down yet. They say that there's a bear in this state who claims he has a team that really rates. But the bear, Stagnant Waters, ain't no match for Shook Jordan and the bear that helped make our team great. They call it Sullivan the Beasley Express. With Auburn Tigers beating out the best. Hey, we fans all go wild when Sully shows his style. But look out, folks, cause Beasley ain't down yet. Fans everywhere all know that when Pat steps on the field, he runs the show. Tossing to Beasley on a small, you can't hear defenders talk, asking which way did he go. They call it Sullivan the Beasley Express. With Auburn Tigers beating out the best. Hey, we fans all go wild when Sully shows his style. But look out, folks, cause Beasley ain't down yet. Every Saturday evening, just about 1 o'clock, this pass shows the form that put our team on the top. With their pitching and their strutting, no, there ain't much and nothing could ever make our Tiger team stop. They call it Sullivan the Beasley Express. With all the Tigers beating out the best. Hey, we fans all go wild when Sully shows his style. Look out, folks, Beasley.